All right, well, we got Matty Lou up here and we got one jerking. All right, pull them up real slow and then let me see if I can see them. We'll flip them in the boat.
Looks like
it. Yeah, it's gonna be a decent one. All right, grab a rope.
Don't
wrap your finger. Do not wrap your fingers around it. There you go. Ease it up. Ease it up. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. That's a big one. Give me that net. I'll get him in the net. Slow, 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 slow. Oh, he's 20. He's over 20. He's bigger than I thought.
All right, Maddie.
What the heck? I can't hold nothing. I can barely lift that up.
Yeah.
I got it for you.
Yeah.
Maddie,
you caught this fish.
I didn't catch it. I can barely pull that up.
All right, let's see if we can get the hook out of him.
Yeah. Out of this net if we can.
It's okay, I just leak.
He was hooked good.
Yeah.
All right. Those blues.
Oh, yeah. They're mean.
Yeah.
Don't
let him hurt you.
Oh, I'm going to try not.
His tail is
around.
Stop biting.
Oh man, that looked huge when you picked it up. There, get over there, bite, Maddie. Yeah, you're fine. All right.
Maybe we'll get another one here. Pull it up easy, and we'll see what it is. Oh, it's way back up in there.
Yeah, back it up.
I just don't know if I pull them up.
All right, good. Just slide them out from underneath there. Let's see.
Just don't let it wrap around your hand,
bud. Oh, he's about a 5 or 6 pounder. No, he's bigger than that. About 7 or 8. You going to unhook it?
Probably not.
Probably not. Oh, he's twisted up in a knot, ain't he? I'll get him. All right. There's another one. That's the fourth one. We just pulled one off of a willow tree back there that had wrapped itself up and actually wrapped itself around his gills and he couldn't breathe and he died. I'm going to get this one off.
Fairly good fish.
Flip them up.
There you go,
just there. Flip them up there and let them go.
Yeah.
All right. Just down, grab the line.
Nope.
That's all right. Back up just a little bit, Don. Here, hold them up for him. Let me see what we got. Oh, flip them in. Flip them in.
Yeah.
Quick. Flip them in. Quick. All right. There we go.
Don't touch me.
Don't jump in the boat. There's catfish out there.
Don't touch you.
Get him under control, please.
It's a little bitty paper.
He just twisted up. Stop it. Oh, it's about 2 pounds.
Yeah, I'd say 2 and a half, maybe.
Yep.
Thank you. Well, Manny, he wrapped us up.
Did he?
He come out here with his man. All right.
Open
me up there,
dog.
Sorry.
Hey. All right. Push the limb off.
Pretty good fish.
Push the limb off. This is the one that Tyson lost that one on last night. Ease it.
Easy.
Slow.
Easy. Slow and easy. Oh, he ain't gonna be.
All right. Flip him up.
Why are they so crazy?
Now you gotta get him off.
I can't get that. Like
it's already pushed all the way through. Yeah.
Oh, that's not.
Yeah. Right. All right.
Good luck, Glenn.
We're filling it up. Good luck, Glenn. That's what I've always thought people say. Good luck. Here's the worst thing I can think of.
Easy. Real slow. Sorry. Thought I was in
neutral. Oh, that's a good fish. I couldn't see it, but it pulled it out of her hand.
Yeah.
kidding.
Oh, son of a gun.
Do you want to get this? Holy crap.
Maddie, I can't get it. Let go.
I don't want that. What the
40
heck?
Pound blue.
What the heck? Oh. No.
Here, let me get. You may get him, or you want
to
get him? She could try. I couldn't get his head in the net. Here.
That just scared me at first.
Hold on a second.
All right, guys. This is.
Wait till I tell you. We're gonna get the boat steady. Ease into the top, and I'll try to get this net up.
This line had a big bluegill on it.
This was a giant bluegill.
It was hung yesterday. Maddie's got a. It's got a big blue on it. Big blue on it.
Look what he did today.
Yes, I see it. And we're gonna let, and Maddie's gonna pull this fish in, hopefully.
Okay. 35, 40.
Careful, careful, Maddie.
Hold on. He's hooked good.
Awesome.
What? That was just chilling on the boat.
Maddie, give me some knuckles. Yeah. His head's not flat, but it's okay.
He's heavy.
That's a stud. Maddie, get over there, girl.
Oh, that thing's huge.